Okay, so we're gonna start the plank on the power plate, and here we go. Let's see how long we can go. See how long this plank goes. Feels pretty good so far. Been on for about 20 seconds. It's honestly really the shoulders and the arms that I feel it more than the core. Seconds. We'll see how long it goes. We'll restart it. This thing goes a minute at a time, so I have to restart it each minute, but we'll just maintain the plank the entire time. Most of the effect of the power plate is all in the shoulders and the arms. I don't really feel it in the core at all. It doesn't feel any harder on the core than a normal plank. Started in about 7 seconds for our third minute. Okay, here we go. This is not easy. If you think it's easy, then just try it. Try it just on the floor. It's a lot harder with this thing revibrating my shoulders. Oh man, my shoulders are killing me. Over 3 minutes now. Truly a shoulder thing now. Oh. Shoulders are burning. Four minutes now, total, including a few seconds between restarts on the power plate. We're gonna call it right now. This is about 4 minutes and 10 seconds.